I was having a friend with long division today, and I just thought it would be a good idea to do a video in case anyone else needs help. So, we have the problem 841 divided by 2. The question is, how many times can 2 go into 8? 2 can go into 8 4 times. We're going to write the 4 above the 8. Okay. The next step is to multiply. Multiply 4 with 2. What's the answer? 8. We're going to write the 8 below the other 8. Okay. Now, the next step is to subtract. We're going to subtract 8 from this 8. Now, 8 minus 8. We all know it's 0. Next, we're going to bring this 4 down. Now we're going to see if 2 can go into 4, which it can, but how many times? 2, 4. 2 can go into 4 twice. We're going to write the 2 above this 4. Now, we're going to multiply 2 with 2. What is that? 4. We're going to write the 4 below this 4. Okay. We're going to subtract 4 from 4. 0. Now we're going to bring this one down. Okay. Can 2 go into 1? No. We're going to write a 0 up here. And that makes the remainder 1, because there's nothing else to bring down. That's all you need to do. That's every step to anything. If you have more numbers, less numbers, whatever you have, that's the exact steps.